Updating late breaking news now, thousands of OG&E customers are back on the grid tonight. More than 40,000 in parts of eastern Oklahoma County lost power this afternoon. We're told a cross arm broke, causing the power to go out. We talked to a man who said he heard the transformer blow.
Well, I heard the three big blasts and ran outside. The grass was on fire. The line evidently blew the transformers.
OG&E says the power was out for only about an hour and a half.